faster.
So much pressure. Is that a little bit of a workout?
It is, and it's a lot of weight, or a lot of, it's only, this is only 1 1/4 pounds, so yeah, but you get stronger.
Wow, you got like all kinds of cameras on you.
I know!
What are you doing?
This is called centering it. You like have to cone it before you center it because it makes it stronger. Makes all the particles in the clay go in the same direction. Okay, let's see if it's centered.
Video.
And then if you want, like, those ridges on it,
yeah,
like marks, then... Just do that. My fingers. I can make it smoother.
Okay.
Your fingernail, or your...
No, just finger. Like, if I go real slow, then it's going to be smooth. Or if I use a sponge, it's going to be pretty smooth. See that? But if I just went... A little faster. See the ridges, the little marks?
Yeah.
Then you use a chamois.
Oh, okay.
To smooth the lip so it's not like hard.
Yeah.
Or sharp.
You have to make sure you don't push too hard at any one time, right?
Oh, yeah. Definitely. It's all about balance and pressure and rhythm.
Right.
And you have to dry out the inside and put pressure on it. You go clockwise. And then you get this one.
You just have to have such a steady hand. I don't think I can do it because...
on that. Sorry, guys. Don't usually.
Seems like that would be the hardest part.
You know, I've been fine with it, but it'll be okay.